this.
We gotta solve the case now.
Alright. Solving the case? I thought we were, are we
Everybody
trying
take
to
a seat, take a seat!
not just solve a murder?
Hey,
That's not our job. That's not our job.
Take a seat. I am God. Can I just stand there?
Whoever doesn't take a seat will get burnt alive by me and my rainbow fire.
That's a fucking kangaroo boy right there.
Oh,
I think
yeah,
I'm
that is a threat against my person. I still feel safe in your presence.
Objection.
Am I okay?
Hey, how you doing?
Is stream okay?
Oh, how are you doing?
We ask everybody
doing good. I heard.
Yeah, I think we're fine.
Against humanity. Is that like a world?
No, I have to be in there.
It is a world, but I haven't found anyone cool enough to play it with.
I need to get in there.
Damn,
I think we're fine. Chat, give me an okay if I'm okay or not. What the fuck is that? I walk away for at least a minute and I see this guy.
I do agree with you there, man.
With a bat!
I don't want to play Cards Against Humanity with 8-year-olds. Are you kidding me? Too many.
That's true. I hear you.
I left the room for 1 minute and there's a giant pig with a bat. Oh, now it's gone.
Are there what, like any?
What are we doing?
Are there like
oh
any
my god, are you Steven
Universe?
I'm Judge.
I know, right?
Hey man, good job on the way off, bro.
You got the star in your chest. Steven Universe.
This is your evidence. You just fucking hate raccoons.
Judge.
Oh, that's funny.
This is the evidence we have.
Oh my god, it's buttered caramel.
So man? Hey, good job on the weight loss. I'm proud of you, man.
Oh, well thanks, man.
I'm proud. Even though you're part rock.
Yeah. I watched your last season. You know, you had a really stressful last season, and I'm glad you're taking care of yourself.
Here we are.
You know,
and then he got arrested for not getting his license. We don't see you get your license.
Not just that, though. Like, I gotta say, bro, your dad was trying to help you out, but you decided to, like, cause a car accident. Like, bro, calm down.
Sorry about that. I mean, it's all in the past, though.
This is really
good
business.
I'm fine now. I'm just traveling the world, you know?
Yeah, so,
that's
you know,
like
playing
a main character off. You can't do that. You pulled a Walking Dead with Glenn.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
It's all, if you want to make amends, just take a seat, bro, and get ready for the court case.
Yeah. Well, honestly, I don't know who the judge is. Oh my god.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Look, guys, it's Baby Groot and a Klansman.
Baby Groot? Hi there, raccoons.
Raccoons.
We let the banana on fire, everybody.
What, the banana killed me.
How did you?
Swear to God. Honestly, what the fuck is going on here?
I don't know. What's wrong with that?
Someone took a shit.
Okay.
Wait. So this case is about someone taking a shit?
I can say
no, that is shit. Trash, all that butter on the ground, that's shit. Yeah.
Okay.
Taking the bat.
Okay. How do you?
My bat. My bat.
I don't think a real case is going on. I'm just gonna say it.
Yeah.
No, I agree with you.
Gonna...
Oh shit. I pressed my controller.
Yeah, I did.
There we go.
Get the gnome the bat.
Hang on, I'm gonna miss
I
this kid. Okay, I have
Why
a question
you
for
you. Me?
My goodness.
I have a question for
you.
Oh, we changed skin? Right,
what's the court about?
The gnome
gotta
got
turn
the
it
gnome.
On.
I'm not a gnome. Not the gnome. I'm not a gnome. Give me that gnome bat back. I got it. I got it because I wanted it. Play baseball.
Okay, I have a question for you. Why are you
a
white Klansman?
More importantly,
it's
why are you
Klansman,
a
gnome?
It's a gnome. It's a Klansman. White sheets and a cone on the head. That is a Klansman.
I mean.
Why are you
feel,
racist
I mean,
against black people?
I could say
but
things,
I'm
but I don't want to. I don't want to start stuff. So.
I'm a hunter.
I'm starting this stuff.
Okay.
You know what you look like? You look like from the Night Before Christmas, the boogeyman. He's like British or Irish cousin who just doesn't leave the potato fields.
I'm a toy. I'm a stuffed toy!
I wouldn't play with him. Would you play with him?
No, I wouldn't play with him.
I wouldn't play with him. You gotta work on your toyness.
Oh,
man. I mean, I'd play with this guy.
Yeah, this guy.
Definitely with this guy, but I don't know. Yeah, I'd play with this monkey. He seems to be fun.
This guy's not only a monkey, but he's a fucking cop.
Dude, I got my life together, man. I got my shit together. I gotta do it, you know?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
You put down the banana and you picked up your gun. You were like, bang, bang.
Yeah, no, I was done eating bananas all day, bro. I was like, I need to get some fucking paper, you know? And I was like, hey, there you go. There you go, thank you. There you go. Yes.
You chose to put down bananas to pick up a gun. I put down the pitchfork and started representing defensive people.
There you go.
Unfortunately, I'm too good at my job, and now guilty people are staying out of hell.
All right.
And then there's this guy.
he just assaulted a cop.
He assaulted a cop. Put him down.
Oh man, he's a fucking wino. Give me that fucking bottle,
get
bro.
Get on the ground.
I'm drinking. Get the
get
fuck
the
out of here.
Get on the ground.
Bro, I'm not gonna, but I got these hands. What's up?
Oh my god.
I am not afraid to use this. Here. God damn it. Oh my god, it's a skeleton ghost. Someone killed someone and then crushed the skeleton to make
Bone.
A skeleton ghost. You were terrifying in Scooby Doo.
Give me a fat minute.
We still lagging shot. Jesus. Yeah, we still are. Fuck, man.
You ain't good at hide and seek.
It's like going like up and down, man.
Real world.
We just gotta hope for the best. If it gets bad again, I'll try to mess around with settings and shit.
I got the bat. Are you actually doing anything here? Because you guys take forever.
I'm gonna say, and probably not.
I say,
hey, hold on, is it time to stop?
Yeah, I'm about to say, this is all a waste of time.
It's time to stop, Filthy Frank. Fuck.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more!
Nope.
What, you know what? Actually, this is
now you're on the other
the
side of the fence.
Where are your parents? Where are all your parents?
Okay, I hear you. Okay, we'll get on the seat. Got a open.
Here, just take my hand and pull you through. Come on.
Let's go, sit down.
Alright, you gotta grab my forearm, grab it tight, alright?
Sit down.
One, two, three, jump.
Hey, I need these.
There we go.
Get in,
dude! Oh, that's funny shit. The evidence place. Sounds like a real.
Yeah.
The guy said, I gotta put this in the evidence place.
Sounds like a real working lawyer.
You do not have to.
Ah! You son of a bitch! You bastard!
Yo, come
down,
bro.
Come
down.
Right?
No, it's worth it. It's worth it, motherfucker. It's worth it. Who the fuck you think you are, huh? Who the fuck you think you are? You think you're gonna put me to the game floor? Huh?
You can't kill Steven Universe.
You can't kill me! Look at you trying to push it again! What are you doing?
Right.
What are you doing?
What
are you doing?
What's going on? He definitely did a crime. I swear to God, you can clearly tell.
Me?
He's hysterical.
Me? You think you're saying that I committed a crime?
Can you please stand on the ground? Get on the ground, security! Get on the ground!
Excuse
why?
Me,
just get on the ground!
You
stand on the ground! We would have had
why is everybody screaming?
Get on the ground!
We would have these problems.
Get down there!
Sit down!
No standing on here, except for security. Oh, bitch, you wanna go?
Don't get on me.
Yeah, he wanna go, bro. Yeah, he
wanna fire, set him on fire.
This is fucking dumb.
Yo, this guy is coming, man.
I'm the new judge.
Dude, I'm at you. What the fuck? I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I'll give you the money back.
This whole world is fucked.
Take the money.
Did my bros leave?
I just want to keep my back.
Oh, they left.
That's my money.
Aw. My bros. This is a good one. Oh, this is a good one. Oh, young one. Everyone, hi, Dorian. We're still experiencing some lag issues, like fucking always. Oh, it's really getting bad. And I'm starting to hate it. This happens every Sunday. Every fucking Sunday.
It's your fault. I know it is.
Wolf boys are not allowed in this building. Wolf boys are not allowed in this building, huh? Alright. 12-8-year-olds. Yeah, that is true. We're still lagging. Okay, chat, I need an executive decision. Do we want to restart again? Because this is starting to really peeve me off. Because it's like going up and then all I'm acting is just going back down. And I know the reason why. Okay, alright. We'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. Just be sure to refresh every time you get a lag spike. Well. Paisano!
Hello there, Shadow.
Hello.
Oh, that is
terrifying. Apparently, my kind is not allowed here. So I'm gonna go in here.
That is terrifying.
Short nutshell.
Yes, indeed.
Long nutshell.
Oh, I'm gosh. The sacred juice.
What kind of chaos is going on in here?
I have no idea. Please help.
How's it going?
I have no idea what's going on. Please help.
You're asking me that? You sure you want to ask yourself that question? Apparently, there was a sign up that says no wolf boys love, so I asserted myself in.
Are you a wolf boy?
Looks like it.
I think so. I'm gonna diddly door and snap your neck.
Quest, I don't think you can see the avatar.
Okay. If you insist.
See. I never had someone voluntarily snap their own neck.
First is killing the human. Hey,
it's killing the platypus!
What the fuck is that? Yes, Perry the platypus makes the ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga noise.
I just snapped your toes.
How are you gonna do that? You have no thumb. Oh, you have thumbs. Is that your best platypus impression?
Yes.
Give me your like absolute best. There you go. Use that.
That is a knife.
Hold on, I have something better.
Hello. Honk. Hello.
I failed.
Oh, hold on.
I'm gone.
Okay, I'm
gonna
just hand cards. We're still lagging. It's going up and down, man. This is a fucking headache. Sounds like you're having fun, Mario.
Do you know what's sad? I can't see the avatar.
Sounds like you're having fun.
PC one.
Yes.
Yeah, that is very sad.
I really want to see it. It looks cool on the blow picture on your chest.
Yeah.
Oh, neither of you.
Well, you can clearly see that I'm having so much fun.
Yeah, no, I can't see because all I see is a photo of you on your chest.
Right, because you're a quest.
Yeah.
Because I can change.
Oh, huh. Not really.
Mario.
Apparently people can hear my theme because I'm on PC. I don't know if that's true.
Mario.
Avatar. Music, you
what is this?
You can
what is
TV.
This?
You like what you see?
I don't like what I see. I don't.
How's it going?
I don't like it.
Wait,
son, oh no.
Meet again.
I just got this today.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Jesus Christ!
Die.
No,
die. You shouldn't be here. No,
oh my god.
Never expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Die. Die.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Die. Why? Anyways, I'll deal with that.
Well, do me a favor. Go open your menu. Tap the little bell on the bottom of the menu. Yeah. And press the checkpoint
like
for a friend request.
It's a cursed avatar.
Hello, demon.
I want
just so you can see all my shit. Please.
I want to do one cursed
okay,
avatar.
Okay, you
want
to see something cursed, my dude?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Why? Yeah, what is it? Hang on. Daddy's why?
Who's the cool one now?
What the fuck is that?
You
want
to get shot? That was scary.
What is that?
Hello.
What is that?
Father.
This is what you get
yes,
for being rude to me as
blueberry. That thing.
Oh, you, no, you're a quest. Okay, I thought you were PC, but see, this is a quest. What the fuck?
You jumped at it. You mess with the kid, you die.
I still gotta talk with you, mister, about this.
No, I'm crossed. You're classic. You're dead.
Why?
Hold on.
I just saw this. They were AFK in the pug.
No.
Jesus.
Took it.
Hey, you just took it. Like, wow, that looks great. Just takes it and bails.
Yeah, that's really it. Sometimes you just gotta yoink.
Yeah, you just gotta yoink to get the boink, you know?
Yeah. Exactly.
And apparently, I'm guessing you're getting a lot of boink from this.
Oh my fucking god.
Chap, you should refresh.
No,
I think we're okay.
I can do anything.
You can do anything.
Yes.
How so anything?
Well.
Hey, American.
It's like your dick.
No.
Hey, no, stop, not you.
But I wouldn't do that.
Hey, chill, come here.
Wait, I know a guy, but he doesn't get on anymore. Just hold on a fucking second. Brumby!
Guess
no Brumby! What the actual fuck? Meanwhile, Bass is like, what the... Meanwhile, Bass is like, what the actual fuck did I see? Yeah, you did see right. Paizan over here was fucking an Elmo slut with a tattoo saying, Daddy's girl.
Bass, did you like what you see?
I don't think Bass likes what she sees.
Oh, don't worry. It's that.
Oh my god. Hold still. Just fucking hold still. I'm gonna take. Just. I'm gonna take a. just. Hold on. Hold still. I gotta do the thing to the camera so I can get a good. So I can put this in the album of weird shit that I've experienced in this game. And right now, this is clearly one of them. There we go. That will go on the Discord. Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
This will be a nice memento.
I'm fucking tagging you with that, too, so you're not escaping from that guilt.
No.
Oh, my God. Daddy's girl. Daddy's boy. why Teddy's boy? Oh my god.
You know, someone wanted to.
No, I mean the tentacle being. Oh,
and
oh.
I saw it and I'm like, what is that? And so then I took it.
Gee, let me go ahead and take this so one day I can visit Shadow in VR and just be here with this. Let's see how he reacts to it.
No, I found this right now when I logged in. I was looking through the bug. And you found it.
Oh my god.
This is perfect. You know, you gotta dress up appropriately.
Yeah, what a way to make a first impression.
Not a bad first impression.
Yeah, hell no, it's not. It's a pretty damn good impression. Right now, I'm impressed. Jesus Christ. Meanwhile, everyone else left.
Oh, hold on.
Oh wait, hang on.
Alright, fine.
Hey!
Fine.
Hold on.
I'll play like that, we'll play
I can
like
still
that.
See through it. Oh god, what's in front of me? What is that? Fell?
Okay, never mind.
It's lost, Fell. Get out of here.
Chunk. Where'd he go? Motherfucker, I had him just right here. Done chunk my monk. Oh, you're right there. You're this. Okay. Never
mind. Chunk.
Chunk.
I can eat you in 7 different ways.
Let's not figure that out. Because I don't want to eat in several different ways. It's very nasty. Very nasty. Like a thick female nightmare in a bikini. That is a thick female nightmare in a bikini. And right now, this is a thick nightmare with 2 mouths. Oh, hello. Oops. Ah.
It's just now. Afraid.
Just what now?
Let them. Them.
No.
Oh.
Why do I see people fighting with?
Here's the thing, though. I can feel that.
I think. I think they're gone.
No. How dare.
Why the hell will
you see? Oh, hello! You're the king! You're the Dark King! I played Deltarune, I know what that is. Hello. You know what's funny? I've actually played Deltarune, so I know what
this person is.
This is the king of the Dark Kingdom.
I play Deltarune. I'm still stuck on Devil, which is disappointing.
Do. Hello.
Stabby.
Sorry, I had my safety on.
I'm trying to do the pacifist run. I tried doing the genocide run, but like...
Stabby.
Because you don't even get XP.
You're supposed to die.
Because literally,
it's a
part of the
first genocide.
I know. Literally, it's a part of
the Phantom Sense.
Gangsta Sense.
Yeah, you can't even kill anybody, but you do get the bad ending, though.
Top in the morning.
We don't get any XP.
Me and the boys get
it. Don't do it.
Toby Fox like, do it. Nah, bro, you ain't even doing this.
Me and the boys need some gloss.
Oh, fuck.
Top of the mountain,
guys! Behind you.
I know what the power of this avatar holds.
Me and the boys with our glocks, am I right?
Hello?
What the fuck happened here?
Hey. Revolver and glocks.
This year chill. This year chill, man. I see the newt. Where's the newt? Newt.
Right. I'm right here in front of you.
The fuck?
Look in front of you, damn it.
I can bully someone.
I'm a newt bear.
Hey.
Hello. I am also the goo man.
Why is there giant sands?
Hello, giant sands.
Fear your god.
I can become bigger than you.
Giant sands, hello.
I will become bigger than this lane right here.
I don't like where this is going.
I'm going to drop this Rolls card, which is T-posing.
Wait. Oh god, you're tall. What's up there?
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I end up in this situation. Well, it all started a few years ago when I started playing VR chat. And then a few years later, I'm still playing VR chat, and here we are now. There's currently a big ass sand inside of me! Get your ass out of my ass!
This is
crazy. I'm saying no!
What is happening? Where is this? Hello?
There is an ass. There was a sand in my ass. Screaming. So,
do we have any JoJo fans here?
No, I can't deal with the JoJo. They come calling me Sans. Like Sans Undertale.
Then you know this.
Aw, that thing doesn't work. No.
I got safety. Bad pussy.
I don't even see your avatar. No.
Does that have to be like?
I can't see your avatar. No. I know the meme, but I can't see it. I'm sad. I want to be able to see it. I'm a quest player. That's not fair.
But this doesn't exist for us.
Condemn this shit. I try and show you, but it's. Condemn it. Get it out of here!
Give me my mac and cheese!
I don't have your mac and cheese!
I know you shouted my name, what? I said, you better not leave.
Yeah, if I'm stuck here, you're stuck here with me, motherfucker. No one's leaving this shit!
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering why my friend's currently throwing the T-pose and man at me. Well, it all started a few years ago when I started playing VR chat, and here we are now, a few years later. Nothing has changed.
I'll
give it to you later in a private world.
Maybe. I'm pretty sure something's changed.
Nothing has changed!
Wait.
I see error saves. Yes, best. What if I do leave? Then the whole chat night would be sad. We need our resident Brumby.
Get the furry burger. Get the furry burger.
I don't want it! Give me the shit! Give me, I don't want it! But did it land?
Aw, and then...
I am not... That is not a green! That is a greasy substance that'll make me fat!
It's green!
Let's raid!
It's green!
Yeah! Joey, let's do Glitch Time Quartet! A normal sand, an air...
Look, we're the Glitch Time Trio!
Yeah, give me a high five!
Hey!
Kill me!
Hey, who wants to raid? Wants to raid?
Maybe later.
No.
Alright, wait.
This looks like a nice surface to hit my head in.
I think you're gonna need this, sir.
We have any more than just this! Give me this shit!
He's a literal pog. The air duo. All we need.
It would notice.
All
yeah, sure would notice.
All we need not.
This is not. This is not soup. This is ketchup.
It's a semi-liquid.
A semi-liquid.
Solid in it. So, therefore, ketchup is soup.
And my suffering. This whole world is cursed.
Karaoke
and there's
tonight.
A stripper elbow here.
Oh hi. Oh god. Hi. Hi.
Actually, no. Do you mind giving me that? You mind giving me that?
Hi.
Yeah, that mic stand, please.
It's a public avatar.
Oh. Well then.
Oh god. Yeah, you're gonna.
Well then.
Hi.
It's a karaoke night again.
We lost error 404. Great.
Well, that sucks. It's a karaoke night.
Oh. Also. What are you anyway?
You don't want to know. You don't protect your innocence. You don't want to know, little Timmy.
I can't even see it, so it's just.
You don't need to know. You don't need to know.
Things open, by the way. So if a certain Brumby wants to come by, you can.
Wait a minute, that's say. Wait a minute! Your elbow's name is Elho! Your elbow's name is Elho! I just realized that! Are you kidding me?
I came from Thought Street.
Yeah! Thought Street on 69 Lane!
My god. No one knew who I was ever since I put on the headset. Afterward, it's nothing but a free-for-all. The lobby that...
What the heck are
so does the other one not speak.
No, they're not comfortable.
The errors are adding up. They are.
Oh, he's such a bean.
Oh boy.
Now go to Underlust.
Abomination.
What's in here, huh? Gosh, an area industry. Oh, wow. Don't care. Get me in. I want in.
I think
okay.
Somebody just fucking died here.
Dip, dip, take a chip.
You're Pringled.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not anymore.
Also, I find it weird.
It's a fish.
What is happening over here? Oh, hello.
All these arts are really something. I can appreciate the Undyne ass though. That's got some nice curve on it.
She's lesbian, you moron.
I know that makes it even better.
The hell are you?
Oh, hello.
You don't
hello, fellas. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
I technically am supposed to destroy you, but I don't feel like it. Your error's problem now.
I can't handle this anymore. I can't handle it anymore. Mine. I can't. I'm out. I'm bailing out. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, great. I lost template. Oh, hey,
I'm bailing out. I'm outie.
Hi, hello, template.
Was someone looking
for how to guys, help.
Wait. Paisano, you get your ass over here. You want to go somewhere that's worse?
I mean, you can.
Yeah,
you want to go somewhere that's worse?
Let's get this.
Someone help me.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't worry. I got the perfect place. I got, like, the perfect place to go to.
Yeah,
go in here.
Very talky today.
Let's hope his PC can handle it. Let's hope I didn't kill him on entry. And Brumby better get her ass back on here. I ain't doing this alone.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, welcome to hell. Welcome to hell. You think the Undertale community is bad? Here comes the worst of all.
Wait, give me a second. Let me change it into something.
Welcome to hell.
Welcome.
Well, then. Which circle is this one?
Is it the sixth circle of hell? My friend's new here. I'm a veteran when it comes to this place.
Okay.
Could you please show my friend the way around the building, please?
Sure. Yeah. All right, come here, sir. Come on. This is the pizza place. Here is the Pirate's Corner. Okay. Foxy used to be here, but then he got replaced by Alma Toy Fox.
Mangle.
Yeah, Mangle, but the kids didn't like Mangle.
I knew you were
get
still here, but
Mangle's
just chat.
Alright, come on.
Call it out anyways.
Over here, sir.
Keep your ass in here.
Come on, please do not threaten.
Come on, Mario. Come on, Mario. It's a nice little tour. They're giving us a tour.
Alright, come on. Here's the dining area with the stage.
Wow.
Sometimes come around. So that's
no way, no way. There's pizza in the back.
I fall off the fucking map.
Surprise!
Hey, this isn't for me. This is for him.
Toy Freddy, please
go
find
the great pizza hut. How can I help you? I got pizza.
Sing.
The music goes so well with this.
This tastes like the color mandarin.
What the hell is a mandarin?
I'm still giving you a tour.
Which
one you guys watch the one piles?
Hey, you little shit!
Go, friend!
titties and the night away. Everything's new in the Ice Kingdom.
This is bigger than my ass.
Follow me. All right, let's go. We still got a tour to do.
Let's go. Where'd he go?
Pick your dumb bear.
Yo, this is the main stage. But I do advise you don't walk into this corner. Just don't walk in that corner, whatever you do.
Get out of my stage!
Hey!
Stay out of my stage!
Alright, come on, let's continue the tour! We gotta continue the tour!
Put your ears on the ground, idiot.
Alright, Sonic, here is the main hallway. Here's the bathrooms. Men and ladies.
Excuse me, sir. What about non-binary?
Parts of service, bathroom. We do not go in there.
Okay.
I think I killed Freddy Fazbear.
I heard that Santa Claus might be dangerous. So weak.
They might be dangerous. And over here.
Come on, Mario. They're still going. Oh, shit.
Right. Here's on about the VIP party rooms.
Wow.
And all the pizzas you can eat.
My parents are not allowed to have this.
IP pizzas are the best pizza we have here.
Hear that, Mario? The best pizza in the world.
That's where the security room is. I suggest you not going in that room.
Okay.
Over there. Because that's the security room. And a lot of incidents has happened
Let's go see the security guard.
I suggest you not
Let's go see the security guard. Hey, Mr. Security Guard.
This is the security guard. A lot of incidents has happened over here, but we fixed that problem for our robots to be safe. And
yeah, but we're hear not that? Robots.
It's all safe here.
We're the ones that go after.
There's simply no cancer everywhere.
This is my play show.
Oh, and also you're the new night guard and you forgot to wind the music box.
Hey, give me a goddamn hammer. Give me a goddamn hammer.
If you give me $10,000 in this game, actually, if you give me the lefty skin.
What the
fuck?
Have you watched the new one, Pyle?
Hey, Pyle! No, Brummy!
Wait, that's the entrance?
What's wrong, Paisano? Don't you love it here? Is it great? Is it full of cancer and life?
You guys forgot to want the music box!
There's only one way out, buddy. There's only one way out. Hey!
How did you get here so fast?
I have teleportation powers.
That is so much torture.
See, watch this, chaos control.
I'm sorry about that, people, but that was the full tour. That was still the full tour.
So, how do you like hell?
Stop. Stop this.
So, how do you like hell?
The 10th circle of hell. Get me out of here.
Stop, brother. Stop.
Right, we should go. We should go.
Stop, brother.
We should go.
No, stay and play with us.
There we go. Nah, man, don't we're fine. Afraid. We're fine.
This isn't Tattletale.
Okay. We'll go somewhere where it's just us two, so we can figure out what the hell we're gonna do next. All right. Go in here. Go.
What did you just say?
Hurry up! Get out!
No one can go in there. That's PC only.
Exactly.
That's PC only.
Okay. Exactly. I'm cut. All right, chat. We need a lot of love for Brumby. You need a lot of love for Brumby right now. Please and thank you. Say that once later. We need a shit ton of love for Brumby, like for real. She gone through a lot of shit. Right? So you need a lot of love for Brumbutt. Alright,
yes.
I'm sorry that I went through
yes!
I'm sorry that I put you through all the hell.
But you chose to get on here, so you must experience it with me.
This is cool.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Wait, did they actually remake it?
Somewhat sorta. Oh, okay. Am I still on there? I am! Brumby. I'm up there. I'm still up there. This place also has avatars as well. Ah, I feel right at home.
Star Fox! It has Star Fox!
Where's the Eggman? Oh, the Eggman's still— Yes, the Eggman's still here! Pisano! You wanna see something cool? Follow me. We gotta go back outside first. Alright. Am I Eggman for you?
Yes, you are Eggman.
Okay, I may look fucked up, but I want you to look up.
I'm gonna make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog's a bitch ass motherfucker. He pissed on my fucking wife. That's right. He took his hedgehog silly dick out and he pissed on my fucking wife and he said he's this big.
You like piss droplets.
I listened to that song, but it's vocoded to Sweden. and I found it on my SoundCloud.
You found that whole conversation.
And of course I put it on my playlist.
This whole conversation?
Yeah, this whole conversation.
What the fuck? I didn't know it was on SoundCloud.
It's on my SoundCloud. People question to the music I listen to.
Yeah, same here. Let's do a lot of weird shit.
Yeah.
Back to the Temple of Time! I feel satisfied now.
Oh, it opened. Wait, what happened to me?
Play me the song of time.
Oh, I already played it.
Oh, well, they're playing it now for me.
Oh, that's a reset. I remember when I used to always watch my brothers play this on the original N64.
I got it on N64 and 3DS. But I played the shit out of the 3DS version.
Just that. Yeah. That's the first version I played. I kind of did play the original version when I was a wee child, but I don't really have much memory of it.
I played the original version, but I never completed on the original.
And also because my mom called it demonic.
Demonic?
Yeah. She really hates when I play this game for some reason. But you know, I have more leniency now. Not this much leniency to have this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm looking at you right now. I'm like, you sure about that?
Yeah.
Like, I say a lot of things about you, mister.
Wait, there's jiggle physics. What?
Oh yeah, you just realized that?
Yeah.
My fucking god.
Man's going super
saiyan. No, now I'm going super saiyan. Laser! Oh! Ah! Is this the real? Oh no.
Wait, how do you do the special cards? Was it the F keys?
Or... I don't know, you tell me. Tell me, Editor Makery.
I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time.
Well, I just said you're having a good time. I bet you are.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Da 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 da. Hey, hey, hey! I'm okay, I'm alright. Da 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 da
da da da.
Just having a good time on your bike.
Da 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 da. Hi, my name's Shadow. You're probably wondering what's going on behind me right now. Well, it's a good long story. How to stop it.
Christ.
Shut up, having a good time.
Chat, end me now, please. Does this end my suffering? Press C.
C? Okay, thanks.
There you go. And then press C again. Oh, my hips are fucked. Okay.
I forgot. I played Breath of the Wild. I forgot who this is. I was about to say Pyra.
That is not Pyra. You kidding me?
Do I
have the tits of Pyra? No.
No.
Let me go ahead and write that down. Doesn't know the fuck I am. Gotcha.
I mean, you're the person who upgrades the Sheikah Slate in Breath of the Wild.
Yes.
I played Breath of the Wild, so I don't know why I can't remember the name.
It's fucking... Shit, what was her name? I forgot her name too! Fuck! Damn it!
Oh, Star Fox. What am I? Wait, am I literally just a walking Star Fox?
You're a walking CRC TV.
Yo, that's sick! I think my brother would actually.
Oh,
Yo, that's actually cool. Wait, I think I'm actually playing Star Fox. Oh, yo!
Yeah, let me show you on VR. Where'd you go? Motherfucker, where'd you go? Oh, I'm sexy. You are now. Da-da-da! Oh, King Babam! Oh my goodness, my pits are sweaty. Maybe my knees weak, your arms are heavy. Just to kind of fix the whole full body thing.
Mario!
Hello.
Hi.
I think somebody found us.
There's just something on my face.
No, you're fine.
Alright. I'll admit it. Acne problem.
Lala Wiggy.
Say hello to Dark Magician Girl!
No, I'm stuck in these systems. Let me out. Let me in Smash.
Get me out this damn card.
Let me smash.
Please.
Wow.
Oh.
Let me smash. I want to smash.
Boogie wanna smash, please.
I wanna smash.
I can't see a damn thing.
Oh wait, it's blue.
Jesus. Motherfucking. You figured out your powers
what
yet?
What in the hell? What the hell have you done?
I don't know what I've done.
Well, if we're in a bigger world,
what
I'm sure you can find this out.
Following me? What is this thing following me?
You're asking the wrong person.
I'm gonna call him Droney.
I'm gonna call him Greg.
Tony and Droney. I shall call him Joni, and he shall be mine. He shall be my Joni.
Smash.
Let me smash.
Okay, what can I do with this? Oh, I can carry him around.
By the way, when you do that, it spawns an entire Waluigi pinball race course from DS. Yeah, there's no help for you.
I can apparently fly.
To smash.
Like so.
Oh.
I can smash now.
You can smash now? How so? On the damn card. Kidding me? My windows are always
I look
open.
So intimidating. I look intimidating, but then I have like, then there's like the shorts.
Yeah.
It's kind of...
You look like a young kid who just ran away from his mother and his father slashed his eyes out before you, ran away. I could say more, but that'd be very, very bad.
Sore.
Bass.
Chaos control.
Oh. Oh, I forgot to change.
Double barrel.
What in the?
We're in the shame here.
Oh no, I'm out of here. Ask.
Yeah, I'm out of here too. Chaos control.
We just died.
He obliterated himself.
Shit, wrong way. No. Get back! Chaos! Back!
Nope.
Oh, wait.
Chaos control!
And then now the resistance.
I have the most feared monster of all.
Who's that?
That's a Karen.
Uh-oh.
Don't look at it. Just look away.
The most feared thing in the universe.
Just look away from it. It's not there.
Wonder, is there any special accents?
It's not there.
Yeah, I don't think Elmo has any special.
I'm like.
Honestly, I'd rather look at Elmo's like tits than this.
That was a thing you just said right now. You can never take it back.
I'd rather look at that than a Karen.
It's on Twitch forever now.
Well, I don't care. My point stands. Karen's be gone.
Don't worry. I have to pick up the tassels and blow it away.
I had to check the hurt. Oh, that can be heard throughout the entire map.
Yeah, that's one of my pet peeves about VR chat avatars. Fucking hate that shit.
No! I'm just a doggy. Oh no. Yeah, oh no. Go. Watch this.
Hi. Welcome back.
Hello, little doggy.
There we go. Let's go here, boys. Jeez, I fucking stink. I just realized. Jesus Christ.
Oh shit!
No, what?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Hello, Prince. Just going through cancer. Where the fuck is. Did he come in here? Oh no, he's probably loading in.
I like this world, but at the same time, I do not like it because it looks like. It needs some shadows.
You think?
It needs you. It needs a lot of you.
Oh yeah, a lot of me. Why? Because I'm a shadow?
Because, like,
expected here. I think my kind should be accepted here.
Yeah, I think just by looking at this real thoroughly, it is accepted here. I think it's well deserved to be here.
That might as well be water balloons. Physics.
You know, I just gotta pull it off and then chuck it at someone.
Okay! Alright. That's gonna be on Twitch forever. Let's just pull it off like water balloons and throw
You're
it.
You're ashamed
together.
Of that, but not the elbow.
What do you mean? I was greeted to this.
I
just wanted to sip to taste it.
I don't know how to drink this.
You here? I got it. I got you.
Why would you want to?
Here, let me help you out with that.
What the heck are you?
What the hell are you?
Out of your league.
You are a small child.
You are a very small child. You are a small child and do not need to be here.
Look, it's a small child. It makes me sick.
Excuse me?
It makes me sick that to see you guys here.
Where are your parents?
clearly not doing much considering they're on VR chat.
We are currently not following you, you weird child. Come here, you fucking bastard. I want a drink. There you go. All right, where'd you go? You say you want a drink? All right, I know how to drink this. Hold still. All right, look at me, and I'm just going to insert it slowly in your vag. There we go. Now you're drunk at all, girl.
That's not you'll where be- it is.
You'll become
it's
a beautiful
a
lady.
Long.
You'll become a beautiful lady.
I don't think that hole can suck.
But it can sure take a punch.
I feel fizzy on the inside.
Fucking take the damn love. No, hey! Is that a good thing to say? No, that's a bad thing to say. Don't say that. Don't say that. Don't fucking say that. Where did you
go? Hey, boys, grab drug addicts.
The lemon beer.
This is
great.
The room of the drug addicts.
And I definitely belong here. Let me go and insert myself out.
That'd be so interesting if I cared.
Where'd you go? Cursed ammo. Yes, it is a cursed ammo.
Today, I
will no, no,
show.
No, 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 no. You accept the damn love. You accept the damn love.
Can
you don't,
please
you don't
shut
take
your
the
blue box.
What you say to me?
Ooh,
son of a bitch. Bumby? Bumby? I'm too fat.
This place looks like it was made out of Play-Doh.
You think? Excuse me?
What?
Run. No. Shadow. Run.
No, 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 no. This needs to be heard. You called me Billy Bob, you short-ass piece of shit! You don't belong in this game! You are too young to be in this game! This is a mature rated game, and people like you come in here trying to ruin this shit! Why are you here? Where are your parents? What are you doing?
Mario, I sent you a phone request.
What was that?
That's what I heard.
I swear I heard something, but what was it?
Someone took
what
over
the
your...
fuck did yeah. I just walk in
yeah.
on?
Yeah, somebody took over
children.
Your...
the worst.
There's a child currently running your stand there. Jesus Christ.
Hey, little short Billy Bop.
Excuse me, you fucking cunt! I can say things, but I can get me banned! And you! You took the goddamn love!
People have been banned for worse.
Come down for your treehouse. Come down for your treehouse. Yes. Yes.
Oh, you mean the balcony?
You don't wanna come down? I'll come up. I'll come up.
Your dad is below you.
I'll come up.
Your dad is
below
you.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, no.
I'll come up. I'll fucking come up. I'll fucking come up there. I'll fucking come up there. Huh? Think I fucking come up there? Huh? Little shit. Fuck! Think I fucking come up there? I'll come up there. I'll fucking come up there. Where'd you go? Huh? Where are you?
Icarus.
Where are you,
son of a bitch? I forged these wings out of wax and feathers.
Wax and feathers? More like drugs, alcohol, and lots of sex. That's what these wings smell like,
yeah,
baby!
Sex!
Sex!
I made this wing inside of... I melted my...
Where is he?
Where are you? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Say it. Well, I was gonna say your parents should assault you, but that's too much.
Ooh, hey. Hey, short Billy Bop!
Where the hell is Brumby? Where the fuck is Brumby? Where the fuck is Brumby? Where the fuck is Brumby?
Probably
Brumby,
doing the
huh?
smart thing to do.
Where the fuck is Brumby?
Escape.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There will be no escape when I'm fucking here. Where the fuck is she? Where the ah! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey, look, it's short Billy Bop!
Don't fucking make me.
Short Billy Bop.
Don't fucking. You don't belong in this goddamn game. You're too young! You're too young! You're too young! How old are you? How old are you?
Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna go on mute.
What are you, this many? What the fuck, you made me look like a- ah!
Where are you? Hey, hey!
Me too.
Hey! You. No, I don't care. I don't care. I'm already burning alive as it is. You fucking deserve it, goddamn well.
Okay, one thing. I'm 12. And I really don't give a bananas. And you can shut up with your donkey face.
I don't give a goddamn horse walk this motherfucking piss ass pussy ass shit about it.
Hey, at least I turned down my volume from your loud banana Jesus.
At least I'm more.
I think we need banana Jesus in here. Does anyone have banana Jesus?
No. Oh, you were dropped, weren't you?
Very poor. You're very poor. You're like kind of poor. I'm not sure, but you are a short Billy Bob.
Wait a minute. If you're near a rage, if you're near a rage, would you please take out the
fence? Being children, I agree on that. I agree on that.
Okay, how about it?
How about him?
It's the Freddy one.
Yeah.
Is everyone here?
That's your prime target, boys.
Where's everyone else?
Yo, these guys are idiots. I only call this the guy that controls all these weird people. It's Avatar. And then he got the whole all of them to block me for no reason.
This motherfucker.
I'm short, Billy Bob.
This motherfucker. Brumby. Fucking bitch. Huh? You thick tummy little gecko.
Hey, hello.
I'm talking to you! I'm talking to her! This does not concern you!
Okay, sure, Billy Bop.
Fuck you!
We found the kid.
Right here. That's it.
Get him, boys.
That's not a good thing to say.
Technically, I'm a minor.
What? You wanna correct what you just said there?
Oh my god, I'm gonna get Twitter canceled one day.
Oh my god. Twitter? Say no, this is fucking Twitch.
I mean, I'm 16, so technically, I'm a minor.
Well, I did have such a mature level. Did you fucking... Just fucking chat. I need love spread for Brumby, please. She fucking needs it right now. She's not accepting
I will show you my physics
motherfucking...
Class.
My physics are this.
Let's get these.
Would you please? Give me a goddamn stick. Let me get on your level, bro. Let me get on your level, bro. What are you looking at?
Fucking.
Look at me.
I see the mirrors!
Hello, Shadow.
Alex! Oh, what a perfect timing. Brumby has a bad day and she needs all the love spread. I'm trying to catch her ass.
What is it? You have 3 minutes.
Where the fuck is she? There you are, you little shit. Hey, come here! Come here, you cocksucker!
Hey, Gun. Hey, Brumby.
Yeah, I guess I should tell you.
Fucking get the love, damn it! Yeah, a lot has happened. Hey, don't look at me, boys. Look in the wrong direction. Thank you for your service, though.
Thank you.
I'm stuck. Please help me, I'm stuck.
Making someone not depressed is hard. It's harder than it is.
Can you go get him? I'm stuck.
It's possible, but it's hard as fuck. Happy. No depresso.
No depresso espresso.
Good. Now talk to the paisano.
Mr. Demon Man, did you tell
him? What is this?
Mr. Demon Man,
what is this from?
Looks like a freaking Powerpuff Girls villain.
it looks like the gay one. What was his name? Hold on a minute.
Zenith, Mike, come here doing this.
Commandant.
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah,
that's not how chainsaws work.
What's wrong?
Our forces are deserted.
Ah! Yeah, I can see why.
Gigan. Okay. I think I have some ideas.
Hey, Gigan.
Oh, DM. Oh, DM.
Fight me, motherfucker.
I got buried the platypus! Hey, Shadow, I got buried the platypus.
Where is he at?
They have their safety settings turned up
right
to
there.
Max.
He's buried!
Alright, let's go back to the conference room and we'll discuss
this. Ow! Your badass sink is
fucking
away!
No.
You hear that one over there? The tedious
girl.
I've never watched him. When did he get a laser?
Wait.
When did he get a laser? He always had a laser! I'm exhausted.
Where's Witchy?
Oh, it's that one.
Where's Blitzy?
What the fuck, Ghidorah?
Why you had to be a little slut and cheat on him?
What?
Yeah.
Your life? I
mean,
true.
Oh, run!
Alistair, it's Charlie!
I'm done. We're going.
Alistair, where are you?
Alex, we're leaving.
I'm right here.
We're leaving.
Come here, son.
My booster killer let me go high. My booster killer let me up so.
I'll invite Brimby. Oh my fucking god. It's hard as fuck. To, like, I'm going to say it's hard to fuck as fuck. Well, it's hard to fuck, but it's hard as fuck to stream and make someone happy at the same time, because you're like dealing with like one big thing after another, and it's like fucking oh, my game just crashed. God fucking damn it, it's not gonna let me last. Spawn it back up, come back in. The sacrifice of the lazy Sunday, folks. This is the thing.
Yeah, join it with Alex and them. Put that on fucking this. Go to Alex, join them. Go here. Invite Brumby's ass. Invite Paisano's ass. Make sure everyone else that I know is on there so we can just fucking chill. God damn it.
Hey, buddy.
Hello. Alright, I'm like,
I want to ride my bicycle, I want to ride my bike.
You! Fucking stop! You! You stop being depressed though. You do realize I don't care where the fuck I am or what the fuck I'm doing. Just know that I'm always here to fucking talk to you, goddammit. You are fucking awesome.
Okay.
You are fucking awesome.
Okay.
So no more Depresso Brumby.
You're amazing! Jesus.
So stop thinking like you shit because you're not shit.
Okay.
Chat team is saying no Depresso Espresso here. We keep that at
the
door.
Don't be upsetty. Eat some spaghetti.
I will fucking skull fuck you.
Wait, I need to do something.
Oh my god.
What? That ended
Judas
shit.
Judas in my mind. No.
I'm pooped. No. I got it.
No,
I got
Judas in your mind.
Judas is in my mind.
Okay. Can I go back? Oh. No.
Perfect. Okay. Now that we're all here, we can take a small break from the fucking chaos, and then we're gonna go back into chaos.
First why? Things first. Why are we doing in chaos?
Alright.
Just a simple chaos as well. But first things first, before we fucking go, this small thing needs to be happy. Don't you fucking run away from me. Don't you fucking run away from me. Simple. You tell her how much we appreciate her. Here, I'll fucking start. How the hell am I gonna suck ass at Fortnite without you? If I was gonna suck ass by myself, who else am I gonna have fun with? Mm-hmm. There's a bunch of wait. Things that I've had done in Fortnite. We're talking about in Fortnite. We suck ass in Fortnite. We're not sucking ass.
Okay.
Ass.
Look at me. Like, I can't even smash.
I know. I
can't even smash.
Dude, I know what I did, but... Oh, God. I know you don't mean to say it. You literally suck ass.
Just in my mind.
Okay. That's a lot of lag. Waluigi, you're sorry, lagging the fuck out of us, man.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to push that one.
Point is, stop thinking that you're not awesome when really you are fucking awesome. Okay? Don't you fucking run away. Stop. Don't run away from me. Yeah, there's no escape. There's no escape.
Girl, don't think negative. Think positive. Think positive.
Ooh, shiny. Must not touch, but I won. Must not, but I won. Motherfucker!
I am free.
Wait up!
Oh. Oh.
No!
Hello!
Anyone else see the giant menu?
I saw the giant menu.
What? What's wrong?
That's
it. Oh, you're not that adorable.
Whatever, you feel matter.
Beach. Oi.
I'm pooped.
What's wrong? What is the matter? What's wrong? Tell me what's wrong. What's wrong? Mm-hmm. There's a little on my face. Hello, Mr. Shadow Man.
I could say things, but I'm sure you can find that out yourself.
Technically, you did say things.
I don't know. Hey, Mr. Shadow Man.
I want this photo right here. On the table.
I need to save up for a VR.
Well, before you even do that, make sure you have a computer that actually does VR.
My brother sent my new gaming PC. Mm-hmm.
Yes, you do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is the sweetest little thing.
Because I'm actually not lagging on VR chat for once.
Wee. Wah wah wee.
There we go.
Oopie doo. Wanna be like you, hoo hoo.
What the fuck are you saying?
They don't understand.
I got like a sweet wide shot right now. So I got Brumby
over
there.
Would you rather I talk like
Ari over there and Alex over there?
Talk
like a
hot. Excuse me. Hello.
This avatar that I found right now is called David.
David?
I'm a gnome.
Oh, what's his name? His name's David.
I'm a gnome.
Hello, I'm David.
Hi, I'm Bob.
Jesus Christ. Don't worry, I'm fine, guys. I'm just fucking drained from all the fucking shit.
Let's try something else. How about this?
This should be good for the camera.
I'm Goofy.
I'm in the. Oh, God!
Don't even.
Gosh.
Oh, don't even. Oh, dear God.
I'm animatronic Goofy.
Don't even.
Oh, damn.
You shouldn't know by now.
Everyone, welcome to physics class. Now I will teach
Hello.
You.
Hello.
No, it's why not? It is. God damn it.
Give me a second. Jesus Christ. Turn off colliders.
I do, Ivan. How you do, Ivan?
Thank God, because I'm right here, right now. I put my picture and I put up my in front of me.
It's a fucking no, I know.
What are you looking for, Shadow?
Try not to throw out the fucking sea colliders.
The what now?
Sea collider, so I can actually, like, go through the chair instead. Oh, never mind, I got it. I got it now. Oh, somewhat. Hell, I went through this goddamn chair. I can't go through this fucking couch. I can't go through here. I can!
Ow. Nice! You're sitting very, like, 2 feet over the chair! And the death for the request, I say yes.
Oh, there it is. What the fuck?
Oh!
Dude, the fucking stones over there?
Yes.
Don't worry about it, there's just Tony.
There's a big dino!
Yeah, that he Tony's from more of my dad's side.
Okay. But before you kill me, I need to confess something before you kill me. I've never okay. watched Shrek.
What? Are you serious?
I'm being dead ass.
How the fuck have you not seen Shrek? No. How the fuck have you not seen Shrek? That's it. Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh, Paizan, I'm gonna get you. Where'd Brombie go?
Oh dear.
No.
I don't know.
Brombie?
It still feels fizzy. No.
Brombie.
Not again.
Brombie.
What the fuck? Hello.
Hey, explore.
Explore.
Hello.
My mic's so fucking drained.
Wee.
There you
go. Wee. Wee.
I have a little picture for you. Something wrong with me. But only I can see it.
Not gonna lie, you got me there. I thought he was gonna go through again, but you stopped. Why?
Aww.
Cause I can.
Excuse me, sir, we gotta keep our dogs outside the room. No, there's no dogs allowed here.
I'll sit here.
Of course. Of fucking course.
Oh wow. Oh wow. That's a classic right there.
Christ.
What's up, Doc?
Wrong rabbit.
Plunger. Oh, wait, no spiders.
Spider.
Arachnophobia.
Giant enemy spider. What is this?
A classroom? What? Oh, no, it's not. That's a regular room. Never mind. What the fuck? Man, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm like drained, but I don't want to be fucking drained. I've only been on for like almost 2 hours.
The plunger.
Yes, the mighty plunger.
Ha! No.
You gonna cut your tits or something?
You have a dream. You wish to tell.
Wish to tell.
And it's just laughable.
It's laughable. Naked. What the hell? Oh yeah.
Is that every emote? Seriously?
He always likes to go overboard with that stuff. Or does that mess this up? Or not? But he's like overboard with that shit.
Yeah, I gotta put this picture right here.
Repulsive.
A little larger. There we go.
Yeah. Is that a bagel? Oh, it's a donut. Thank you. Oh, I didn't wake up. I didn't wake up.
Donut.
Fuck's sakes.
Wait, wake up? What?
I'm fucking exhausted from work.
Oh, so you're trying to wake yourself up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that pep in my step again.
Drink you some coffee.
Get that energy, man!
Don't fuck it, I'm trying to get the energy back!
fucking giant. How many giant avatars do you fucking have?
A lot.
Why?
Tell me.
Because I can save them.
Because why not? Hey, Chino, answer the question. Why not? Instead of why, what?
That's a good question.
Better be why not?
Hi.
Come on, man, I can bring a picture with me in virtual reality. Oh god, it's a fucking bear now! Wait.
Honey badger.
That is not a honey badger.
Where badger don't give a shit.
Turtle.
That is true.
Have a nice cup of coffee.
Nice cup of coffee. I don't drink coffee, but okay.
Big ol' cup of joe. Hey, wait a minute. Wait, is that a picture of the black cat on the cup?
Yeah.
Oh, I was looking for you.
Holy crap!
Damn it, it's PC! I see the goddamn dinosaur profile picture of the car now, and I had to fucking see it, but I can't. Damn it!
Yeah, I'm great.
Okay.
Okay.
I can't tell you what's looking. Ooh. This one's a good one to go to. Excuse me, Miss Mario, not Mario, Miss Elmo, would you? Thank you. Go somewhere cancer, that's going somewhere cancer. Okay, let me go ahead and say, fucking Tony's ass, it's getting a little bit annoying. I don't like that. The soundboard, the many avatars that are big, and I'm not just, this is starting to hit me.
Eat this.
Oh boy. What are we gonna get ourselves?
To say I've never won Hero Academia as well.
Well, you're gonna learn today. Turn back. Why is there a BDSM furry over there?
Press voice on and show avatar.
Yeah, show me.
We all here?
That's why you don't follow me.
There we go.
Okay.
Yes.
He's not with us, boys. That's not our dinosaur.
I'm the substitute teacher.
You're a substitute?
Don't even.
Oh, dinosaur! What the? How do you even guess that? Oh my god!
Hi, Obama.
I don't care if I'm a child or not.
Okay, never mind.
Let me get in your car!
My new main avatar.
Hey!
Let me change to.
Hey!
Someone without a quirk.
Don't flip!
Shadow.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Mr. Obama!
I am the Obama cube.
The fuck? PC. Oh, finally. Finally. Epic battle.
Our battle will be legendary.
If only my friend, Jaguar was here, he would have joined
you.
Tried your battle so quick. We're joining in a heartbeat.
Someone get in the car. I wanna climb you up the building.
Hey! Hey! What the fuck?
Let's go, boys.
What is going on over there? You can have the win for that one.
I have absolutely no idea.
All I know is that I almost knocked myself out by laughing for the fourth time in my life.
What is wrong with you?
I almost passed out by laughing.
What kind of laugh is that?
I'm Mrs. Echo.
Jeez, I'm lagging like a fucking bitch.
You're probably sitting on it.
Oh, God.
Like a demon, bitch.
Yeah, what the fuck? The fuck you just said?
Eat this.
No.
What's that, Kareem,
bitch? You talking about me, bitch? Talk about me, bitch? Ah! Fuck! What the fuck was that,
I
guys?
Can grab one of your. I can grab one of my hairs.
What the fuck did I just
the building.
Harry.
You can't
Harry.
Call it what one.
Harry, I'm going to give you a piece of
what
her hair.
What the fuck did I just step on?
Jacob.
Ouch.
Lego. Because I don't know how to pick up stuff.
Okay,
oh,
I'm
you're
here.
So cute.
I'm getting a bunch of loon shit in my ear and I don't like it.
So cute.
I'm gonna climb the building.
Get in my car.
Why do people run away from me?
I don't know. You asked me that question.
Are you levitating?
Yes, bitch. I'm fucking God. What's up?
I'm gonna climb the building.
You win, your god.
You think you're god, bitch? I am.
Shadow Raptor, you're kind of short for a god.
Hey, wanna get in? Wanna get in?
You wanna climb? You wanna climb the building?
Bitch, I'm a god. So bitch, fuck you.
No, wanna get in?
What? No, I don't want to fuck with him.
Jesus Christ. Jeez. Give me somewhere safe. Just give me some. I'm going in here. I'm going in here. Ugh. Oh, safety.
Never mind. Okay, I'm really getting tired of blue. I really am. Wait, Brock. hi, Brumby. Okay.
Hi.
Alex, Shadow, Brumby, we're missing Mario. I think Paisano's still stuck out there. No, he's Obama right now.
Wait, what?
There he is. Obama, we're talking about you.
Hello, Mr. President.
Obama for president again.
That wouldn't mind that.
Oh,
the JPEG.
The JPEG?
The JPEG, what?
So powerful.
Oh.
I hate this. This motherfucking snake!
It's a giant motherfucking snake in this motherfucking plane!
Can I just? Yeah? No, please. Please.
No.
Alright.
You're not listening to yourself.
Alright, gotcha.
Besides, if you get that, if you shoot yourself, who I'm in the street?
That's a good point. I'm gonna go and put the gun away in the back pocket. I don't know why it's good in the back pocket. We're just gonna play for safety. Obama, save us, please! Save us, Obama!
Save us, Obama! Please!
I see a giant snake! I see three everyone, secret servicemen! I see Obama! I see a Brumby! I see an Alex! I see myself! What the fuck is going on?!
Welcome to the ad chat, my friend!
Michelle, my long lost cousin, where you been all these years? God damn it.
Hold on, my audio is cutting out.
If your audio is cutting out, you may not be able to hear us. You might have to restart the game.
My audio is cutting out. I can't hear anyone.
Yeah. Restart the game.
The fuck?
Okay. It wasn't, what happened to my headphones?
Hang on.
Oh, you said Vor? I thought you said Vor. I was making a fucking joke about that.
Oh! Oh.
You'll be a fighter one day.
I can't hear anyone.
You will be a fighter one day, my friend.
Oh,
Damn it. You can't fucking draw.
I can see you, yes.
You can't draw my shit!
Do you see this?
I just wanted to do it with,
You don't stand.
I can't draw for shit either. I seriously, I can't even draw even a stick man to save my fucking ass.
What? I can't hear anyone. I don't know how to fix my sound.
Yeah, fuck it. Go on stream. Listen to me on stream. Restart. You go to my stream. You go to my stream. Go to my stream. Godzilla. Obama, please. I need the marker. Obama.
What?
Fucking hell.
Where's my time to fuck with me.
Hang on.
I got an idea.
Okay. Do you see me? Do you see me?
Why don't you just DM him?
Fuck it. You know what? That's not a bad idea.
Oh, god damn it.
I completely forgot about that.
Look at you.
Things that make you go,
Oh, god.
Where is he? There he is. Start your game well. He better get that Discord message. He's typing. He knows. He sees it now. Thank God! Thank God! There's you. Hello.
Oh. Ah, what the hell? Ah! God!
You alright?
Oh, God.
You okay?
Fuck, what the hell's going on? What the hell's going on here? The game.
Is this somebody's ever phone, I'm guessing?
Crazy so much! The fuck?
Yeah, I got my safety on like a motherfucker. So it could be somebody's avatar.
God, guess.
Meanwhile,
I'm getting crazy so much!
Hello. Is that right? No, you can't. Okay. Streamlabs, what? Fuck. Is Nick constantly. Jesus Christ, this lag. Oh, Mario. Oh, there goes Obama. There goes Obama.
He will be missed.
What the hell is coming out? Oh. Hi. Hi. Welcome to hell. Don't you? No. You come right back here, motherfucker.
Sorry.
Now that you're here, you're joining with me.
All right, fine.
I will.
Hey, Tony.
Is that who I think it is?
Yeah.
His friend. Yes.
How you been?
Why you dying? Oh, okay.
I don't know if you've noticed, but... No such thing.
Oh, they're gone! Oh, they're all gone! Never mind. They're not all gone. It's not all gone.
We shall like some ice cream.
Doshi? Oh,
Jesus.
Is this a new OVA?
I don't know.
Sent you a friend request, well, by the way.
Fuck. Okay.
It's like in Galaxy Quest.
Oh, screw that!
What the fuck? Where did you come from? It's a dino fight for the ages.
Oh, fuck.
Does the dinosaur have armpit hair?
It's on the elbows.
Ooh. It's even worse.
Don't fight.
Hi, motherfucker. Sleep paralysis demon is back.
Yeah. All right, I'm
calling the lolly police.
You are not my sleep.
What?
I don't want to drive your car.
Get in.
I don't wanna.
You get in.
What the fuck?
Bye.
Where's Bucky go? I'm gonna try to smash his face in the wall because he gave me an edible earlier. I'm gonna be
shush.
Good dino.
Dr. Seuss, more like Dr. Kush. That Kushy Kush.
No.
Oh my god.
Hi, Alex. Welcome back to hell.
I don't know, but the audio was crashing like crazy. Dude, he gave me an edible. He gave me an edible.
What?
So that's why I'm acting cuckoo.
Embrace the Sesame Street, buddy!
No. Get in. We're leaving.
Go.
The
go,
fuck in the car.
Go,
no.
Go.
Alamo, don't you even think about it. Oh, shit.
Hey, out. I want out.
No.
I can't reach the door. Oh, there he goes! There he goes!
Hi, motherfucker!
I don't want... Oh, shit.
Is there something wrong with the way or something?
I don't fucking know.
What's going on?
You know, Alamo, I changed my mind. You're not too bad.
Welcome to physics class. I will now show you physics.
Goji.
Can I drop this class, please?
Yeah, you just gotta...
If it appears I'm sliding, it's because something lagged, and now I can't walk.
Godzilla. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm walking you forever.
Dude, he's on really
I actually had an edible earlier, so I'm
Hold it in.
Hold it in.
You can do this. You're strong, darling. You're strong.
I feel like I'm in my childhood.
Holding it in.
I
really wanted to hold it in, but I don't want to hold it in. There's a goddamn bug over here. What the fuck is this? What are you? Provided by VR Chat. Bye bye, everyone here! You're the coolest!
Maybe.
Basement, I don't,
Deku, I think I had-
And where, and
Mr. Deku,
why?
I think I had some edibles, cause that dude- Cause that motherfucker-
Cut to a family guy, cut away.
I'm gonna tell you a secret. I'm gonna tell you a real good secret. Okay. Don't eat anything from Kacha.
What is-
Where is he?
Hell, I brought him there. I dragged him.
Oh, hey,
but he's
so
right there.
Selling edibles.
But you came back.
Holding it in. Holding it in.
I am so confused right now.
And that is our cue for me to drop a portal.
You're telling me. I don't even know what the fuck is going on anymore.
This is.
I want my $12 back.
You're not getting it.
You ain't getting shit!
Sorry.
You can kill him real quick. He's giving kids edibles for $12.
Portal drop.
You quit money because you have no money.
No!
You don't want to be like me, cutting yourself until you stop bleeding.
Shut up.
What?
Shut up, look.
Are you okay, little person?
Anyways.
Not okay. I'm not okay. I can feel the blood dripping from my eyes.
Walking away. Walking away. What's that?
Me, okay?
What's that?
Follow
Yeah.
I have to show you something super incredibly
show
cool
me
and
something...
secret.
Let me show me something really cool. Like, super fucking cool.
Just over here, right? We go over here.
Yeah.
Alright.
We gotta leave.
You think? You think?
Okay, Bob.
Come here! Everyone get in here! Get in here, motherfucker! We're leaving! We are leaving!
I know a place to go.
Anything that's not big and not supported, we're not going there! We're not going there!
But why?
We're not!
Bass says hi, so I say hi.
Yes.
I thought it's like, did Nick just accidentally back up into that shit?
Well, the other thing is that if you're back in a portal, you're not going it. It's only if you go forward that you go in.
Let's go back. Let's go back somewhere. Let's go back. Well, we gotta wait till this portal goes away. There we go. There we go. Oh my fucking god! I was gonna lose my shit. I was gonna lose my shit. I was gonna lose my shit. I was literally gonna lose my shit. I was literally gonna lose my shit. Chat, you do not understand. I was gonna lose my shit. So I've been laying on the ground, couple seconds unconscious, got a bunch of broken bones, like problems. Please let this somewhat be not cancerous. Walk it off, I ain't done with the bloodshed. Enough said, they left me out the game, I'm disgust dead. The only way to cope is to
crush head. Shaggy, why do you have a body pillow?
It's supposed to be mine, asshole! I want it back!
You look just like me, my child, when I was a young child. It's so beautiful.
Did we have to get jury duty today?
Well, I'm not going to fucking jail and get butt raped by Billy. I'm not gonna do that.
What? Shaggy!
I mean, look, Perry the Platypus has to go.
Can I murder Shaggy
Senpai?
Yeah.
I can beat the system.
Can I murder my child?
You bitch.
Okay, gladly.
There we go.
No.
Court's in session, motherfucker.
Don't kill me.
I mean, killed somebody. I didn't kill anybody.
Floppy, how dare you?
I didn't kill anybody.
Oh, hey.
You're right back.
This is my attorney.
Never mind.
This is my attorney.
Even though I can't decide, I'll be right back.
Agent P, I am telling your family.
Ah!
Secret cut, rightfully so.
I'm giving my game night. Aww. Alex died again. No.
Secrets are secrets.
Hey, baby G.
What? What is happening today?
I mean, I don't know. Don't look at me like that.
Oh my god. I'm just standing here watching all this. And so far.
What the fuck?
There he goes.
There he goes again.
Alright,
I'm in the house. Hi.
Chill.
What's up, guys?
What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah, this right here is my BBG. Alright. So sorry about that, darling.
Yes, let's go.
My god.
It's bacon, and I'm cracked up.
My god.
I can't. Son of a bitch. No, no.
Can't do this.
Tony's the fucking judge.
I need a lawyer.
Getting your hair done.
I need a lawyer. Perfect. That's great.
And that's on period. Why is there a toothbrush?
I don't know. Brumby's my defense.
Can we scan Brumby for fingerprints? No? Okay. Sure. Well, your defense is guilty.
Your mom's guilty.
Yes.
Because of last night. Just kidding. I'm going to Detroit smash your ass. Lol.
Not if I destroy his ass first.
Yeah. 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 Wait.
Oh my god, I didn't know Froppy had that thing.
What the fuck
what
is
the
on the evidence?
Is...
Hold up!
Somebody's having fun. Oh, fuck. You're saying that!
I really want to chug jug with you.
And maybe
chug
I
jug
would.
With me, please.
You know what? Fuck it.
Okay.
Wait, chug jug as in, like, you know.
What is this?
As in shots?
Well. Yeah, that's what I meant. What the fuck?
Woo! I'm taking this boy, see ya!
No.
Hell no, this is mine!
That's mine, dude, that's mine. That's supposed to be my OnlyFans.
My shit.
Aww,
my shit. Hey, hold on,
right,
wait.
Alright,
hang on. I got an idea. Mm-hmm. We can share this.
Alright.
50-50, OnlyFans.
We could. We totally could.
Alright, alright. Alright. Alright, no, we can
we'll make it happen.
Oh, okay. Meanwhile, OnlyFans tweet us out, "Hey, I heard you're making an OnlyFans. We already made one for you." Like, no!
God dang it.
Well, actually, you know what? This stream's already going to hell. Might as well take it down with me. But first, I'm gonna go see if I got dinner ready and shit.
Okay.
I'll be right back. Go eat! I'll be right back. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Jesus Christ on a stick! I'll be right back, chat. Don't go anywhere. I'll leave it unmuted. I don't fucking care. I ain't gonna turn the music down for you guys, so enjoy that. Alright, goodbye.
Buddy pillow.
Wait. Well.
Couldn't be shit. I'll tell you, we'll be a little disappointed.
Yep.
So. And for everybody, pillows nowhere to be seen.
I'm blind. Oh, shoot. Oh,
that is still gone.
My luck.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's Perry the Platypus. There's two Kirk blocks. Here's a...
little Japanese.
It says you saved the city. That's a that is
like
a
like a that is not okay, bro.
That's I don't know what that is, but it's not okay.
This guy, another Japanese bitch. I don't even know the fuck that is.
Yeah, no, like it says wow. Use safety settings here. And it's like highlighted.
Shadow's back.
Hey, Shadow. Wait.
Where is his avatar reloading?
Why the moment that I came back, I hear a bunch of nothing but screaming?
Also, Shadow, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but the body pillow is not here.
Nicholas?
For some reason, the body pillow is not here.
What? The fucking body pillow. I wonder why.
Give him the treat.
So, what is that?
Yeah, I looked everywhere in the map. Can't seem to find it.
I clicked on someone, it says use safety settings.
Damn, Nicholas.
I mean, I guess it's like highlighted. About people being molested every 98 seconds.
That's
Ivan,
what the hell are you talking about over there?
Nice to meet you.
I'm curious why. Because all your avatars loaded in except mine. All mine were just the same.
Do you wonder what you miss? Nothing
I'm
nothing
not
much.
Taking that body pillow. He could take it.
That was. So that's the only one that was there.
Yeah, like I said, it's the only one. I can't find the other one. I tried to look everywhere in the map, but yeah, I couldn't find it. I'm about the pillow, cause I already have.
Okay.
I saw it on the pillow. I need the map.
Yeah, it's glitched in the fucking map.
This place is interesting.
I think there could be a, there is maybe a way that they can get it.
That's what I just said earlier.
Oh, I'm pooped.
If we could use a flying avatar, we could actually try to get that butt pillow from the ground with whatever somebody pushed the floor's lava button.
I mean, I do got Husker.
Yeah. I'm stupid.
Yeah, I think Husker would be our best bet. Go fetch.
Open up your menu and press respawn.
You're holding the gun wrong, stupid.
Hey, do me a favor and hit the red button again.
No, take a seat.
Dude, hit the fucking red button, goddammit.
Press the button, goddammit.
Oh my god, our emo.
Fuck you, cunt.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
You're trying to fly too early.
Okay.
Push the fucking button.
Oh, damn.
Sit the fuck down, bitch. Fuck you, cunt.
Yeah, sit down, you furry.
Excuse me?
Furry.
Sit down. Excuse me?
Sit down.
Yeah,
sir, sit down. I got two guns pointing at you. One misses, one doesn't. Which gun do you want to miss, huh? Which one?
Forget about it. Can't wait till I get my VR. Fucking forget about it.
It's papyrus.
Did I come in a bad time? No. Just a bunch of kids being a bunch of kids. I'm not gonna worry about the fucking pillow. Fuck that. I guess let's see if I'm not going. Fuck!
You forgot to remove this the boss screen.
Nothing.
Hey, stop staying there.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Holy shit, actually worked.
For once.
Are you Gladion?
Why can I not be Gladion?
Why are kids allowed on this game? Just why?
Because parents
are
idiots.
Quest 2 came out and it's affordable.
There you go.
Because parents are dumb. And for some reason, they allowed some headset that kids are mostly going to use.
Bro, it kind of does ruin the game a little bit.
A little bit.
Why, King?
A
I think Emmanuel knows his character as well too, I'm good.
More character. Oh, that one cast from Persona.
Yeah. Oh no, he doesn't know my name. Which one? Hey, okay,
hey.
Guess what?
I'm gonna be this thing. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm so tall. What? Mega hound.
You see the face?
Happy? No.
Give me a second.
You stay that way.
Guys, I can be Professor Kukui.
Can we murder people?
I
just wanna punch you, bruh.
Yeah.
Well, punch yourself. I got something to tell you, man. What is it? One time, I was
Where'd you find it? Where'd that furry go?
Excuse me?
Yeah, it's something over the children.
No. Come on, come here. Fuck you.
Oh, no.
What the hell's wrong with furries? What'd you fucking spit? Give me back!
Would you what?
Give me back!
I need it.
Hey, guys, I need some new avatars. I don't really watch Dream SMP anymore, so I
should get
rid of
like 10 skins. I know what avatar you should get.
No, I'm not
get away from me. No, I need it.
Abomination to the human race.
I need it. Give
what
me
the hell do you need it for, you little shit? No,
I got it.
You horny motherfucker.
Froggy, thanks for the feet of claw, Froggy.
This is why I wanted VR so I can have the immersive experience.
Did somebody say immersive experience?
Shadow, welcome one of my real life friends.
Oh, well, hello. If you want immersive, I have full body. That's true immersive.
Oh, it's a cast of luck. I had a stroke. Ew. Pupper. What the hell is this? Oh, I thought that was a corn dog. I had a stroke.
Yeah. Did you call me a corn dog?
Excuse me.
No, we weren't even talking to you.
There's a corn dog somewhere back there. You can go find it.
You know shit.
I just need to wait till the end of the school year.
Yeah, no, we are. I'm starting. I'm starting.
Actually, yes.
I thought you could do any better, you old shit.
Who wants to go look at avatars with me? I'm gonna go find some good avatars. I need some. I have like.
It's already
the only
lost.
Guy I'm gonna keep is Quackity.
Oh, say less!
You didn't see what I freaking saw.
Hey, Liz, yeah, I see Pooh Bear with
Winnie the Pooh.
So you saw. You're not Winnie the Pooh over there. So he's got both.
Evil and it's scaring me.
Oh my god, kid.
Oh my goodness.
Guys, Avatar World get our hawk.
Oh, you mean
yeah, fuck
the,
that.
You mean the buffed up lady over there?
Yeah, we have both of them.
Take
it. You know,
we're going here right now. Hey, yo, 7-Eleven Avatar.
Yep.
7-Eleven.
Oh my god, he's getting my belt. I already have something what I want. Nobody can take it from me!
There's one thing that nobody can take away from me! That's the one.
Get it back.
Yeah, until they decide to shut down all the porn sites.
Yeah! I wouldn't live to see another day.
All right,
look at this. Yo, come on. Got the body pillows.
Just let him have it. Just let him have it.
I'm already going to become my fat succubus.
You don't want to mess with my girl. My girl.
Hoodoo-doo?
I gotta get on my phone. Hurry up. Hurry up. I don't know. For me, hurry up. I'm a picture of a fat succubus, and that's good enough for me.
I don't even know who this guy is, but he's hot. Very hot.
The fuck? Okay.
Yeah,
Onward. Let's go here, boys.
If you take my waifu one more time, I swear.
Your waifu! Fucking weeb!
Could you open the door, please? It's like a drop portal.
I want the other one, please. I want the other one, please.
Yeah, open the portal, please, Rumby.
We're going to another cancer world. Let's see how this one
is.
Let's
find an entrance! Wait.
Alright, let's go. And now all three of the trackers are about to die. Except for, whoa, one's like 45, but everyone else is 30. What the hell? Oh, man. Sorry for sounding like fucking dead. It's like fucking children like that, dude. It's like, ruin the fucking run. And there's also like a chance of excitement as well. There we go. Where we started the stream.
Where I showed you this abomination.
Yeah.
Hello.
My brother's back home.
Oh, God.
Chill old there.
Going down, down, down.
Oh. I'm not.
Not gonna lie. Bit chill. That's not so much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just let him be. Let him be. Let him be. Let him be.
Oh, it's Aina.
Ah, Sila. Yes, burger.
Grubby's left elbow.
Appreciate it.
Get on your burger. Made a burger!
Wow.
Get me, my burger!
Made
a burger, you throw
on
the floor? It got through the ice.
I need a lot of this tonight.
That's a burger with cat ears, dude. Anime we place.
It's good. You gotta get away from a second with this thing.
Oh my, low key, I really am thinking about doing this after I get off. For sure.
I'm singing a song. Hold on, I'm singing a song.
Wait, what?
Please. I wanna sing a song. Jamoni! Jamoni! I got a perfect song to Zamator.
Somebody hold on, tired?
No.
What's the wrong?
I don't know. It just... did.
Get moaning!
Yeah, it's contagious!
Get moaning!
What the fuck?
My next song. COVID.
How about an actual song?
My microphone. Can't catch it.
Are you okay? Sir, I have free therapy lessons on my website at https://.
I'll help you out.
Don't fucking help me, you son of a bitch.
But, before you do use my free therapy lessons, I need to know if you have any body pillows.
Not yet.
So then order some.
It'll ease the pain.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing that later tonight, man. But thanks.
You're gonna get wasted later tonight?
Yes. I don't go into work in the afternoon, so I can, like, get wasted this tonight.
Oh, you won't get alcohol poisoning.
Well, you know what? At least they get me out of work.
God damn it!
Yet still have not gotten that noise to play it from. Kind of upset. You're leaving us, Quizana?
Yeah.
Well, glad you came on.
Later, then.
Later.
Oh. This is my final message. Change the world.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
The hand got your
okay. God damn it.
Oh, that's an awesome car. Happy pie. Take it rid of the meth and not grab my car and drive to a car parking lot.
I'm fine. I am A-okay. It's just these kids.
Are you sure about that?
It's just. I'm cool, man. Sing me a song, baby
girl.
Maybe.
I asked for him to sing a song. You already give it back.
There is no.
Sing a song, baby girl.
That's a scary.
The rats.
Give the hamburger
a chance
to sing. Okay.
That's what I did, and you took the mic away from me.
Hey, the fucking rat took it. Yeah, the rats on the rampage.
You ugly rat.
Ugly rat.
Hey, what's in the other room over there?
Would you like anything?
Liquor, please.
Liquor? Alright.
Yeah, that's where you belong. Trash.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, ma'am.
It's not even the recycling bin.
No problem.
This side's a lot peaceful. I like it. You know what? There is a gerbil chasing around with
can
a fucking mic.
Whoa, he's just messing everything up.
Who gives a damn about it?
I'm not so down, I'm fine. Just like worn out, that's it.
What did you do? You made a mess? Dude, this NPC just all this up in like an hour and you just destroy everything.
I'm not an NPC.
Shame on you. Yo, that fucking NPC can talk. Holy
Hello.
Shit. That's cool.
Hello.
What
I...
the fuck?
I'm just joking, by the way.
I'd like to take a crimson wine. I'm going for the beer.
Who invited the Apache helicopter?
Thank you.
There's an attack Apache helicopter.
Hold on, let me just block the user so they won't block
no,
me.
No, I'm not
get me out of this place, right. Sick!
Yes.
Get me to one!
Yeah.
Listen. The helicopter that is in,
no,
right?
It's just a stupid...
Hold up, I gotta get it. Oh, shit. Oi!
Give it back!
Give
it back!
No, I don't have... Where's
the
man? Fuck!
Listen, anyway.
See,
you can see
him right there. Where did
we go?
I blocked him so he's
invisible. Yeah, whatever.
I need it.
I like when you talk.
But yeah.
Who is this bitch?
What is your skin? I don't understand it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, just can we
who is this kid? I'm blocking this
bitch.
Is
I'm a white ghost? That must mean I'm the ghost of a white guy? Do you think when black people die?
Oh my god.
Black ghosts?
Yeah. That is a perfect impression.
Oh my god.
That's a perfect impression.
Listen, sorry,
I have to
I'm
say.
Asking
yo. Hey,
did could do it as a ghost. Get your sloppy toppy. I need to ask you for a friend. If you die, can you get a sloppy toppy?
The majority of it's PC, so can
you
answer it?
You can! Well, fuck,
excuse me.
That's really good.
Oh, God.
Excuse me?
No, not you. Not you.
Can you move?
Someone else's avatar. I actually hate it. Jesus.
You know, according to, you know, aging and stuff, you can only nuke when you're a toddler.
Sing
that's not the,
boy.
That's,
no, not the,
you could say, the natural
oh,
term
God, where'd
whenever
he go?
You're a young
baby, go?
You nuke.
Oh, is
I
this the
remember
one who's
your babies,
I have?
You know, crying and whatnot as a
I remember the one
who
was
really annoying.
I completely forgot about
that. Oh, I thought those.
When you get older,
oh, it's a crab apple. Okay, I thought it was a human heart. Hold on. Ugh.
So...
I thought it was a human heart,
that's
but it's just a crab apple.
Okay.
Huh.
Hey, what happened?
I don't know. I need to ask.
Whatever.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, I see. I sound so fucking drained.
Hey,
there you go.
Is your,
it's on the ground.
Oh, God.
Is your skin,
Hello? Was this thing on? Hello?
You know what? Never mind.
I can't say it.
Go on. Get it out.
Kiss.
I mean, I feel like I already know what you're gonna say, but...
That's how
you
say it.
Okay. Okay. Your skin is a bit.
Are you saying something? It's really fun.
Your skin is a bit.
Okay, let me fix that one second.
Sussy.
Did you actually pick the code? I did. Oh, it should have worked.
Doesn't work, man. Maybe it doesn't work. No.
Awesome.
Less of these little scripts to worry about.
Do you think when black people die, they turn into black ghosts?
Oh, that was perfect.
It's a really good impression. I have.
Oh. I'm not tired, I swear.
Impression. That's from the episode.
Oh.
Yeah,
that's
almost
doing
nothing
else.
It's just
the
audio clip, but that was really funny. Okay.
Hey, bear!
You're telling me you're preparing yourself to pee on some fire amp or something?
Too. I know exactly what it's saying.
Somebody said pee on something?
I've seen that before.
I was just saying, are you getting ready to pee on some fire amp?
Maybe.
Yes. I got pee in my mouth.
Anything else?
Nature works
that other
in
than voice lines. That
even to make this
disgusting
delicacy.
Like I said, that's something I like from that library rule did that.
Why?
Ben and Petfred made it. During that section where you have to pee on them, you can actually move around. You can actually move around while still peeing. Still pissing, so you can actually dodge them easier.
I'm not going to the fucking vault, dude.
Here, this is a heart out of my hands.
Don't know what he has in there for me, but I don't want to be a part of it.
Why not go to the vault?
Here's what I think. Is you're gonna take me to the vault. We have a bunch of people there because it's public. Knowing the world as big as it is already, and mainly a PC world, it's gonna be a ton of avatars, so very, very crash worthy. And the more they load in, the more I crash. It happens every time when I load in the pug, load in the black cat in the public world. It's gonna happen. That's why I start out small and let it go back up. So unless he's invited me to like a whole world where it's just alone.
Something.
Off your shoulder, let's move a little closer, then let's lose it.
No,
what are you singing?
Oh, it's music by Kane Brown. It's a country song.
Never heard of it.
Go on.
Never heard of it. I really shouldn't have watched you think he's singing.
It's mine now, bitch. Come here.
I'm broke again.
Skipping the beat, drag close enough that space between you and me, let's lose it. The way you're dancing, swaying to the music and that body and how you move it every time. You cross my mind, yeah, girl, I lose it. Yeah, I lose it. Yeah, I lose it. Yeah, I lose it.
It's very weird, Lisa Sunday today.
Well, no sheet.
Yeah, no sheet. There was kids everywhere. I also forgot I had this.
Come kiss me one more time.
And what?
Oh. Reject.
Even if I try.
Wait, is it reject?
It's a character called Reject Raptor.
Okay.
Fuck you. You.
Everybody's talking about heaven.
God damn it! Can't wait to God damn it! God damn it! That's blue that fucking. That's blue that fucking. So
beautiful.
Want me to go to the vault? First blue tried to get you to the vault. Now they tried to get me to the vault. God damn it!
So you guys, if you want to shout out, you just need to do a duet with me, then I shout you out already.
You can have that mod. So if I'm not, if you want to shout out. I want to go out to the vault. Yeah.
Hello? Uh-huh. Yeah. Go on.
So you guys,
I don't understand what the fuck he's saying.
Jurassica!
I think he's saying perfect English.
No!
Thanks.
No problem.
If I suck it, heaven, let's can we go?
That was an almost perfect circle.
Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful.
Almost, my friend.
Well, I could summon Satan if you wanted to. I have a perfect circle. Kidding, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna
summon IMP.
It's not a bad idea.
Where is it?
That's a symbol they actually use it to come from hell to the human world. Take care of problems.
We risked
it, have a fun
reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. You were smooth.
What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm sure you can't feel it. So if I were to just like do this,
What, do you think just because I'm a white ghost, that must mean I'm the ghost of a white guy? Do you think when black people die, they turn into black ghosts?
But I'm black too.
What the fuck? Yeah, sure he is. Either way.
I mean, you could be a mixed ghost. Half white, half black. You still come out a white ghost.
True. And I'm the ghost of a white guy?
I mean, if you believe that you are, yeah.
I guess we need to put a body first, and then we'll know what skin color you were.
Well, see ya. I think it made me a little down.
I love you, bitch.
Aww.
From far enough, I don't even bother. I can do it all. That facial expression, that was not helpful. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
Fuck! Sweet! You shut up!
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
almost died.
What the fuck you do?
Almost died. Almost died. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no. What? Jesus
you
Christ!
Died in this room.
Jesus, Shadow! What the fuck, man?
Don't touch me, man. Don't touch me, man.
I know, dude. I know you like this. Oh God, I'm backing up a bit.
Don't touch her either.
No, I am curious. What?
Yeah, touch me. No, I thought you were dead.
Fine, you're screaming dead.
Fine. Don't hear it.
Don't do it. Do it, I'll scream.
Do not do it!
For God's sake.
You're my crotch in touching this character. What is it? I'm not touching. I'm not afraid. I'm actually down.
Did they remove the Dr. Fu one?
I'm lost.
Wait, did they really? No, that was like my favorite.
Still on your knee. Come here, boy!
Stay back, man.
Holy shit.
Stay back.
You can't read me.
Oh my God,
I hope you know, before you even joined the server, I filled out with my secret sauce, so if it's a little bit leaky and sticky, you already know.
Ew. God damn it! Would you like to, as a kid, say, go clubbing? God damn it, God damn blue. No, I don't wanna go. God damn.
What the fuck was that?
My blue gave money to hit a compact to the void.
Not going clubbing, man. I refuse to go any clubs in VR chat.
I could take Team Rap, full body track and reset.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure my avatar is still not active, so you can't see what I'm doing to your leg.
Well, please stop doing whatever the fuck you're doing to my leg, thank you.
I will do it to the air near your leg.
Okay, now you've given me a dick.
Don't you already have a dick then?
I do.
Actually.
I mean, I can whip up my futocock if you want.
Then you have another dick.
And the crowd goes silent.
Oh, sorry, I'm back. What were we doing again?
I don't know. Your tentacle is going through my skirt. Like a fucking cock popping out.
Ooh, let's make it bigger. Bigger.
You're really making me uncomfortable now.
I don't think that's how it works.
Only I can get it bigger, not you.
Want you to be happier. Only you can have a bigger cock.
My neck a bit. Goes electric
wavy when it's all here. Fine high in the song.
Yeah.
The last person, the whole freaking map.
Wonder fucking why.
I'm gonna have an interesting place that we can go to.
I'm gonna get my secret sauce with you.
Would you please drop it? Just drop the portal. Drop the portal. Drop the fucking portal.
Well, here's the thing though.
Why?
Someone's in the way.
Stay back.
I bet I mean Brumby. Thank you.
Oh, cockers. The cock and blocker. Call it Nightmare Newton Maze. Ha ha ha. The whole place we went to is a fucking nightmare. Everyone we've been to is a fucking nightmare. No matter where we go, we know it is a nightmare. There's no music. Revolution from my bed. No music.
There's music. It's very quiet.
Yeah.
Clear the door over here.
On the door? Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's the Dung Beetles.
The Dung Beetles are here. There's a beehive over here.
What is fucking Dung Beetles?
Got it! Yep. Got it! Kick the shit out of this bastard!
Oh, I'm gonna kick the shit out of this!
Yep. Also, Barn Boys are still available, but only a little bit of it.
What time is it, anyways? Almost 8:30.
Right now.
Been streaming for 3 hours. Yep. Trackers are almost dead.
And also, Barn Boys is available a little bit. Although, there's Pooh Mountain who is actually available a lot. Ooh. Oh, by the way. Okay, Mighty Pooh is available with a song. and it's a very good quality.
What the fuck did Brummy go? Keep losing her. No poo balls.
Oh, I'm gonna kick the shit out of this bastard.
Where the fuck did Brummy go? There she is.
With all the back and anger, I heard you say.
Ugh. God, I'm actually pooped out. Boy. Oh, I'm fucking tired. Nick didn't come back. Motherfucker. Alex went somewhere. My fucking ass is tired. Oh, I really am tired. I fucking hate it. What the fuck? Oh, hi. Yeah, my ass is fucking tired.
Well, I went to go see our singing friend inside Pool Mountain.
That's true. I don't know. How long have
we been
traveling?
Yeah, we have to reach all the way. We have to go all the way up there. And somewhere we dropped that pool ball normally to actually access to see the. Yeah, dude. Have to scout all the way up the mountain, then we can hear him sing.
Fuck.
And the good thing, is the N64 version of the song, not the Xbox version. So no fart noise. It's just the full song. Oh, and we can also have access to a neat area inside. Are you gonna? You're gonna cheat, you free bet. You free cheater.
Yeah.
God damn it. You fucking cheater.
Well, I'm fine. Hey, look at you. Look at you, huh?
I'm fine.
Oh.
Hey, if you got fun, I'd come on tune the nerd. Oh shit.
Okay. I'm fine.
There he is.
Great mighty poo.
And all this. Yep, there he is. And it's all this beautiful clagginess. Got it. this song is awesome and this boss is amazing. But, seriously, song is awesome, boss is amazing, the idea?
That is just true. Made it up.
Oh, you cursed squirrel, look what you've done! I'm flushing! Oh, what the world! Who the fuck a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful clagginess? Wait.
Shadow View almost.
And we break. That's not called a bowel movement. And it's all respect.
Meanwhile, Brumbies is running around. And I got big tits.
Yep. Dun dun dun. Hello, Brumby. Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome to Great Money Poop. A monster made entirely of shit.
Why am I not loading in? Okay, there it goes.
Like, I don't know why, but I feel like it's a mix of both. Like, Rich, it's the... It felt like the quality of the Xbox version, but uncensored, just like the N64 version.
Mm-hmm.
That's how the song feels.
Yeah, it sounded deeper at first.
Because I know in the N64 version, I know in the Xbox version, whenever he opens his mouth, the note that he sings are different than from the N64 version.
Mm. Sweet dawn is the only thing that makes it through my rear. Have you seen
that?
Are you stuck in the Mighty Poo?
Don't seem to know which
help.
Are you in there?
Sweet dawn is the only
help.
Thing that makes
How'd you get in there?
Help.
How do you think I keep this lovely green?
Oh, never mind. I see you. Ew.
Caviar. Yeah, he's
like
his mouth. By the way, if you want a good nightclub, I know where we can find one inside this map. There's a neat nightclub.
Getting rather mad and like a niggly diggly shitty little tag nut. When I've knocked you out with all my bab, I'm gonna take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
Butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Ew.
My butt.
Ew.
My butt.
I think I'm gonna get off her soon. Cause I'm like, I'm powering down.
But at least. I might as well go see it at the nightclub, at least.
If he is still
alive. We just need to go click on that site over there in front of the Great Mighty Pooh. Then we're gonna go click on that rock statue on top of the tower. And then we can go access that at night in front of that club.
Oh. It's Tom.
Statue up there.
Some money over here. Oh.
And there it is. Right over there. An awesome nightclub.
Can I get through?
Oh, wait. We didn't get the password. Shit!
Ah!
Shit, we didn't give the password! We didn't give the password to Bouncer! We're supposed to say Fidelio! I love that at first he says, Felicio! And he goes, Felicio!
Felicio!
Felicio! And then he goes, Fidelio? Also, the funny part is that they might have censored it in the Xbox version, but they actually made a gag out of it. Like, fish. Like, it says fellatio, it's censored, but then he comes and I was like, oh shit, what the fuck I said!
Ah!
Oh. Oh. Brandy!
Oh, I can't even see in this damn thing! Ah! Yeah!
How do you make him move?
Yeah.
Seriously, you have to pee. You have to piss on him to make him move around.
Jesus Christ. Well, I'm pissing him off.
Oh, by the way, shut up. By the way, shut up. You want some beer? You want some beer? There's a keg over there. Context sensitive. And you have to press B.
Sucky,
you have to press B. Now you have to press B, remember? Context sensitive.
I'm pressing B. I'm actually pressing B on my controller. I'm pressing B. Pressing B.
Speaking of B. Look up there.
Oh.
Look up there.
I peace on you. Come here, little shit.
Bye, Barry.
Bye, Barry. Baby. Oh, shit. Oh. Ah! Oh, come on. God damn it. Well, didn't mean to do that. As you go all the way back up fucking Pooh Mountain. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just sit here. I'm gonna end the stream anyway, so I'm like, yep, and one of the controllers are about to die too, so that's a good time for me to go. But the fever dream. Another fever dream. Too much.
Hey, Shadow.
Hello.
You fell through a map, didn't you?
I did. I'm about to get off anyway, so I'm like start dead tired.
Oh.
Alright, well.
And we get here the shit noise from Pooh Mountain in the distance.
You smellies!
It's a mountain of shit! It's literally a mountain made of crap!
Someone else is tired.
Get over there! Get over the crap!
See that? Get your fucking ass in there! There's this fucking house! Get him in there! Get him the crap, and I'll make it about a poo! Still here! Fuck off!
And the best thing, there was literally a ball of crap next to that house. There was literally a ball of poo.
Trying to do this with a full accent.
Maybe.
You just sound like that dunk beetle.
Well, I'm very tired, so.
I'm still amazed that this game was literally voiced by only three
people. Countdown.
I'm still amazed that this game was literally voiced by only three freaking person.
Yeah.
Three person. One of them actually from UK.
It still came out awesome. Yep, it still came out awesome.
Well, I'm gonna kick the shit out of these bastards!
Hey, they actually changed the sound of them directly.
Hey, I can actually do that now, huh? You fucking... Oh, I'm gonna kick the shit out of this bastard! Fuck the shit out
of this bastard! I don't need to aim the slingshot this time. You can literally just spit the shit out of them with your bare hands.
That's true.
And they won't fight back!
Alright, I'm outie. And there she goes. Motherfucker.
Also, I gotta say, there's no earthworm coming out of the ground next to the windmill. God, I hate those things so much, especially the one in Spooky. God, those earthworm can go suck a dick.
Mm-hmm.
Especially in fucking Spooky when you try to go to that haunted mansion. Because if one grabs you, they can lure you off the map, and it's kind of the freaking life lost. Oh, by the way, Kendall, if you ever go back to Bedford Egg, here's a trick. Inside of Windy, in the cheese farm, there's an extra life that gives you, it'll tell you 10 lives. If you leave the area by either going through that door over there, or just going inside the barn and come back in, you can actually farm that tail and have 99 lives easily.
Ooh. I'll keep that in mind.
And the good thing for you is that this trick works only for the N64, since, like I said, the tails respawn only in the N64 because your lives don't save between save files. When you leave and come back, you go back to having two tails. But in Live and Reload, you actually save your tails. So pretty much for me, since I'm playing the Xbox version, I'm stuck with unlimited amount of life. As for you, you can have as much tails as you want.
You got raided by Laura.
Yeah, I got fucking raided by Laura just now. Laura, you son of a bitch! I was about to end the stream, motherfucker.
What?
I got raided by Laura by like 7. I'm like, actually, it's really fucking I was about to end the stream.
Thanks,
I hope Laura had a good stream.
I'm gonna get a bad timing.
Shit, alright, for a little
bit. You should give that trick for the tails. You should get that trick in mind for the tails. They can save your life. That can save your ass.
Alright, but for a little, I'm gonna go before I fucking pass out on this floor. Alright, see you guys.
In the stretchy grass or in grass lane? At least you're gonna pass on grass and not in shit.
Well, I'd rather not sleep in this grass because I'd be next to the fucking dung beetles and then come over here like, oh, I'm gonna cut the shit out of this bastard.
Hey, as long as you don't piss them off, they're gonna have any nuts.
Well, I don't have to piss them off. I just look at them and look at me and like, what you fucking looking at, mate? Or nothing, just sitting here. I'm gonna cut the shit out of this bastard.
If me and Brummy tag along here, we're still gonna be able to kick the shit out of them before they kick the shit out of you.
Alright, I'm really out of go though.
Hey, I'm ready to kick their ass.
Alright, bye bye. I'll see you next time I get on.
Alright,
bye bye.
Bye.
Lori, you son of a bitch. I was about to end the stream, motherfucker. Well, I hope your stream went well. I sound like a tired piece of shit. Which I clearly am, of course. Fuck, I hope you had fun in your stream. I was honestly planning on raiding you, but I guess you raided me first. So I got in very badly. Oh no! That is illegalism. That is illegalism. Meanwhile, I am dirt fucking tired. Told Nick, like, hey, come back. Hey, honestly. But hey, who cares about them? I mean, don't worry about them for shit. That's the only thing. Don't worry about them for shit. Oh. Nope. Okay. Well, all right. I guess we're just fucking. No, I don't want to stream video. No, damn it. What the fuck? I didn't mean to open that up, asshole. Jesus fucking Christ on a Jesus Christ on a stick. Who the fuck are we gonna raid? I don't know who the fuck to raid. Let's just find random people. Try to find someone random to raid. We don't know what they are, we don't know what they do. Let's just. Finding random people to raid is hard! Let's not do that. Damn it. Well, shit. Is there not anybody to fucking. There's nobody that I know to raid. There's nobody that. Maybe. I'm like trying to find someone to raid, but I just don't. Okay. I don't know, how about this? We'll raid her. She's currently playing Overwatch, which is fucking cool, and I need to really get back into that game. There it goes. Alright, I'm outie. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all Tuesday. Don't know what we're gonna do Tuesday, but we're gonna do something Tuesday. I'm dead tired, so. Later.